Your homo lifestyle. No such thing as gay Christian.
Takes a lot of courage to come here with that, though. It takes a lot of courage. Where are you from?
LA.
Oh, yeah.
I know,
yeah.
So I'm swimming out.
That's good.
I'm sorry. Kidding you.
Yeah,
you
know, I mean, really.
Don't talk to her.
Why not? Why? They.
Fresh hair. You know, if you want to hear.
They have freedom of speech just like liberals, you know.
Right?
Yeah, yeah.
The family before us.
They're engaging each other. I'm not saying they're harassing. You guys are engaging with each other. They're allowed to walk by. It's a permitted event. They've got a permit.
He has been a friend and an immense inspiration, not only to me, but to countless activists and community organizers. This march wouldn't have been possible without his leadership and dedication, so it's thanks to him that we can all be gathered here today. It's my honor to welcome the March for Truth LA lead organizer from the We March.
If you remember when they said it was going to be a nice age in the 70s,
yeah, you know
the same
what,
science.